week, I make the drive 2 hours east to check the Austin post office box. I take the detour through our old neighborhood, see all the Chevy Impalas in their front yards up on blocks, and I park in an alley, and I read through the postcards you continue to send. Where as indirectly as you can, you ask what I remember. I like these torture devices from my old best friend. Well, I'll tell you what I know, like I swore I always would. I don't think it's gonna do you any good. I remember the train headed south out of Bangkok down toward the water. I always get a late start when the sun's going down and the traffic's thinning out and the glare is hard to take. I wish the West Texas Highway was a Mobius strip. I could ride it out forever. When I feel my heart break, I almost swear I hear it happen. Is that clear and that hard? I come in off the highway and I park in my front yard. I fall out of the car like a hostage from a plane. Think of you a while, start wishing it would rain. And I remember the train headed south out of Bangkok down toward the water. I come into the house, put on a pot of coffee, walk the floors a little while. I set your postcard on a table with all the others like it. Start sorting through the pile. I check the pictures and the postmarks and the captions and the stamps for signs of any pattern at all. When I come up empty-handed, the feeling almost overwhelms me. I let a few of my defenses fall and I smile a bitter smile. It's not a pretty thing to see. I think about a railroad platform back in 1983.